often baked eggplants stuffed with meat. We'll be needing 7 long eggplants, washed and dried. Cut a horizontal line halfway through in each eggplant, and then brush with salt in the manner that you see. Then leave them on the side for the salt to make its way. Chop 2 medium onion and put in a hot skillet on a medium heat with 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Saute the onion and add 1/2 kilo of ground beef on top. Separate the meat with a non-poisonous skillet and make them as loose as possible. Add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/4 teaspoon of paprika, and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. Then add 1 teaspoon of pomegranate molasses. Stir well and cook until the water evaporates or until the meat is done. Let's take each eggplant and open it in the manner that you see, with a thumb pressing downwards and on the side until it opens up. Fill the eggplant with loose ground beef, as much as you can fill in, and place in a baking pan. In a glass bowl, add 2 cups of water, 3 tablespoons of tomato paste, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/8 teaspoon of paprika, 1/8 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/8 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of pomegranate, and 1/4 teaspoon of balsamic vinegar. Mix and pour on the eggplants. Place in a preheated oven, cover with a loose foil, and bake at 180 centigrade or 350 Fahrenheit for at least 35 minutes. Now they're done. Take them out of the oven, take out the foil, and serve them on a bed of rice with a sauce on top.